Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and it has been an amazing day. However, I can finally remove this Waluigi hat because, as you probably know, Super Smash Bros. Was revealed today for the Switch, which is called Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, and it looks amazing. But they did confirm that Waluigi is not a playable character because he's returning as an assist trophy, so darn. Maybe next time. Darn. Anyway, that's not what we're here to talk about, even though this was just a fantastic day because of Smash Brothers. Wow, what a great day. And that Smash Bros. The Invitational tournament, that was amazing. Hope everybody watched it. I was able to get some pizza, gather on the couch with my kids, and we all watched and we were cheering and just having a great time for hours. A lot of fun, and my favorite part was how the two finalists were playing as Sonic and Mario for the final three matches, and that was just amazing. I was so happy. Anyway, what we're really here to talk about is the Sonic Toaster. Yes, if you haven't heard, this is a real Sonic Toaster that has the silhouette of Sonic on the outside, and the toast that it makes actually, it burns in Sonic on the bread itself. So it happens to look a lot like my own YouTube brand icon of Sonic Toast. Now, this is something available on shop.sega.com, right? I don't know if you go there. I visit that website like almost every week because they have a lot of really cool exclusive Sonic merchandise. I don't know where this actually started, because whenever I tune in to the Sonic live stream with Aaron Weber, the brand manager of Sonic, they always joke about a Sonic Toaster. And they always say, let us know if you want to see a Sonic Toaster. I'm not sure where this joke actually started. I don't know. I don't think it has anything to do with me or my channel. I think that's just coincidence. But it just so happens that, you know, I'm Sonic Toast, and that's a Sonic Toaster that makes Sonic Toast. So I have to support this thing. So I went on and ordered two of them. However, that might not actually happen. You see, on shop.sega.com/toaster, it says this product will only be produced if at least 1,000 units are supported by July 12th. So that means we have 30 days to sell 1,000 of these toasters. And as of this moment of this video, let's see, they have sold 290. So that's a good start, but we know how things do slow down over time. So like the hype of today brought up the almost 300 toasters. So that means they need to sell, what, 700 more toasters, 710 to be exact. So yeah, I just wanted to get the word out there. It's $35 for a Sonic Toaster. It is an official Sega licensed product, and I think it'd be amazing to have one of these 1,000 toasters. I don't know if I mentioned, I ordered two, one for me and one for my parents. So they can be so proud to have a toaster that will make them think of me every time they toast, because all toasters toast. Yeah, so yeah, again, that address, shop.sega.com/products/sonic-toaster. I think if you just do /toaster, it still takes you there though. So yeah, it's like a dream. It's like a product I've always wanted. So yes, I do encourage you, if you have $35, you know, that's like half a video game right there. If you have $35, order yourself a Sonic Toaster, and forevermore, you can be eating Sonic Toast every morning for the rest of your life. All right, friends, so I'm gonna put a link to the toaster in the description below. Quick shout out to our patrons. Yay, our patrons, you guys are awesome. Awesome, and also there's a link to my Patreon, Twitter, Instagram, everything in the description below, Facebook. So yeah, join me in all those awesome things, and I'll catch you next time. And yes, I am working on a new Yay Super Smash Brothers, so stay tuned for that. Toast.